Bristol Community College, Mathematics with Dan Avedikian, Math 119, Fundamental Statistics, Section 5.1, Problem 6. This is Section 5.1, Problem number 6. It says a jar contains 6 red marbles, 4 white marbles, and 10 blue marbles. What is the probability of pulling out a marble that is red, white, blue, or green? Well, you have to first figure out how many marbles there are altogether in the jar. So we have 6 red ones plus 4 more white ones, 6 and 4 is 10, plus 10 more blue ones, so there are 20 marbles altogether. So since 6 of them are red out of 20 altogether, the probability of getting a red marble is 6 over 20. Now again, you could leave it like that as 6 over 20. That will reduce to 3 over 10 if you want to reduce it. It can be written as 0.3. or 30% if you like percents. Any of those answers are good answers. White, well, there are 4 white marbles in the jar out of 20 altogether. So it would be 4 over 20. Again, which you can leave like that. If you like, you can reduce it to 1/5. 1/5 can be written as 0.2 or 20%. All I'm saying is a 20% probability that the marble you reach in and grab will be a white marble. Blue. There's 10 blue marbles out of 20 altogether, so 10 over 20, which can reduce to 1/2. Half the marbles in the jar are blue, 10 out of the 20. And half is a percent, or a decimal, is 0.5, which can be written as 50%. And green, there are no green marbles in the jar. So it's impossible to reach into a jar with marbles and pull out a green one if there are no green ones, so the probability of getting a green one would be 0.